Nature has given power to mother to feed their baby. It's a beautiful way to start bonding with your baby. It's an important decision for women to make whether to breastfeed or formula feed. Doctors do recommend to breastfeed exclusively for at least first 6 months, because most of the women get back to work after 2 to 3 months of delivery. So I personally believe that mothers should feed their babies at least for 1.5 years to 2 years. So in this particular video, I'm going to share with you the benefits of breastfeeding for a baby, mother and environment. So stay tuned. Hi moms, I'm Kirti Babies. Welcome to ICAREBABY. Myself is Asif. I make videos related to parenting, pregnancy and baby care. If you are new to my channel, then definitely click subscribe. Subscription is absolutely free. And don't forget to click on the bell icon so that you'll get notified when we upload the new videos. Follow us on Facebook, Twitter, Google+, Pinterest and Instagram. Help ICAREBABY to reach out to 50,000 subscribers. Mother's milk is the first and only food for baby for at least 6 months. So it's important to get to know the long-term benefits of breastfeeding to your baby, yourself and environment. So let's check out. Every baby needs nutrition and nourishment for their development and growth. So mother milk has just the right amount of fats, protein, water, sugar and other nutrients which are necessary for the baby's growth and development. Secondly, a baby can easily digest mother's milk as compared to formula milk. Mother's milk helps develop baby's brain, improve the immune health and several other benefits. Thirdly, mother milk contains the antibodies which protect the baby from any kind of illness, infection, allergies, diseases, childhood obesity, etc. Fourthly, breastfeeding also aids in growing the attachment between the mother and the baby, as it helps baby for the social and emotional development. Fifthly, while breastfeeding, mother's body do release the hormones in which mother feel relaxed and can focus on the child, as well as feel love and attachment with baby. Sixthly, if your baby is born premature or preterm, then mother's body generate the milk which are more rich in protein, vitamins, fats, which are important for premature baby's growth and development. Breastfeeding helps mother to recover from the childbirth. It also reduces the risk of breast and ovarian cancer. Exclusively breastfeeding helps mother to delay the menstrual period, which help mother to keep the gap between the pregnancy. Some studies have shown that breastfeeding help in reducing the risk of several health issues. So it also saves your money as compared to the formula feeding. And it's available 24/7. You don't have to sterile, warm up or clean the bottles as compared to formula feeding. It also helps in help your body to get back to the pre-pregnancy body. Where you will get surprised, like, what is the relationship between the breastfeeding and the environment? Well, as I said earlier, that you save your cost of buying the plastic bottles, plastic milk bag and other equipment. So you end up introducing less waste, obviously, which is good for the environment. Mother's milk is the best gift the nature has given to mother to nourish their babies in early stage of life. If you are confronting the problem of low milk supply, then check out my video on how to increase milk supply naturally. I have mentioned the link in description box below. I hope you have enjoyed watching this video. So don't forget to give it a thumbs up, share and subscribe. Subscription is absolutely free. And don't forget to hit the bell icon so that you will get notified when we upload new videos. Till then, ciao.